issue that people come to me as a council for is to complain about crime. Quarterly figures released by Nottinghamshire Police show that my division has suffered a 16.5% rise in all crimes compared to the last quarter. Broken down, this figure gives rates for alarming reading. We suffered a 6% increase in burglary, a 17.8% increase in theft offences, and a 12.9% increase in vehicle offences. It is my fear that these figures are just the tip of the iceberg. Members may be aware that the recent Freedom of Information request showed that over the last year, 36,000 calls to the 101 service were not answered. This is a massive increase of 201% from the year before. Admittedly, the number of calls made to 101 went up, but only by 2%. Residents tell me that they're just sick and tired of the performance of the police force that they deem poor. Not our local bodies and PCSOs, but Nottinghamshire Police as a whole. Residents are losing faith in their ability to keep us safe. Now, Mr. Chairman, I must say that our officers do an outstanding job, but there's just not enough of them. I appreciate that Nottinghamshire Police have seen huge cuts from central government, but their performance to drop this badly is not acceptable. Nottinghamshire Police and Crime Commissioner Paddy Tiffin should accept responsibility and hold an internal inquiry aimed at improving their service to the local people. Anyone who makes the effort to call the police should expect an answer. The fact that over 36,000 calls have gone unanswered is a disgrace. The fact of the matter is that the amount of unanswered calls has almost tripled under Labour is outrageous. This means that on average the police miss almost 100 calls per day. This is an operational failure, and I think victims of crime need answers and the confidence that things will improve. So, Mr. Chairman, as I said earlier, the crime figures I've released today probably bear little resemblance to what's going on out there. But the police crime commissioner claims that he's